Hey, what's up, guys? Okay, so the craziest thing just happened. So I was with my wooden axe, or iron axe, just strolling along, trying to find some wood, and I happened to stumble upon a freaking dungeon. So I don't know why, but I have my wooden pickaxe. I mean, yep, zombie dungeon. Okay, so this is a way we can get more. Oh shit. Oh, hey, villager. So this is a way we can get more cobblestone or mossy cobblestone. So, yeah. Let's see if we can go at a higher distance, maybe. Let's see. Actually, I don't think we're gonna run into the. Oh, yeah, we are. Okay. Okay, hey, zombies. Hey. Yeah, I thought you were part of the zombie army. Move! Damn it. God, I like spectators. Fuck you, man. Okay, you force this. Dun-dun. Oh, wait. Okay, so go away, zombies. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, guess I'll just go around here then. God damn it. Okay. Let's go. Okay, it's not open. Cool. Okay, so let's at least try to get to the chest. Because I'm really hoping for infinity. Because there's, I'm pretty sure, 1% chance that an enchanted book won't be in a dungeon. I'm not quite sure on this stuff. But there's pretty much always an enchanted book. Okay. It's not bad. I'm guessing it's in the other chest, maybe? Oh man, I really hope so. Come on, infinity. 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 What the hell? How did you guys get up? Oh, you guys suck. Fuck. Damn it. Ah, you guys suck dick. Whatever. Whatever, dude. I don't even want to get the stuff. Oh, juked. Actually, not really juked. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh no, I'm not getting stuck. I'm not getting stuck. That's not happening today. That might happen tomorrow, but not today. Oh, Saint Jesus, fuck. Okay, let's try to get over here. Boom. Boom. Oh, crap. My parkour skills have failed me. Come on! Is he still up there? No. Okay. Boom. There! Now they can't get up. Jesus. That was actually my fault. I don't know what the hell I was trying to do. You know what? I'm gonna leave that spawner there. Is that good? I don't know if that's good. You know what? I'll take it, whatever. Respiration. What does respiration do? I know the snapshot added something to it, but what does it do? Fuck. Oh, doesn't it make you breathe underwater more? Or something? Oh, something like that. Okay. Boom, you guys just got juked out or something like that. Something similar to that. You guys are retarded. Okay, so let's go over here. Why not? Oh, frick. There we go. Actually, I've been just teleporting around. Like that, what was it? The thing that I found? Yeah, I just wrote down the coordinates and kept teleporting back whenever my pickaxe broke. That's a long walk. So is this. Actually, this isn't too bad. I guess we'll just... No, to save time, I think we should just teleport. Because, yeah, it does save time. So, maybe I should teleport? I don't know. I'm gonna actually take down this tree first. But, well, there's a lava source in case we ever need one. Actually, dude, to go to the nether, we don't need diamonds. We just need some lava. Yeah, lava. Okay, whatever, we'll just get this one too. Yeah, I hope you guys don't... Yeah, I have to kind of do that. You didn't see anything. But I hope you guys don't mind just teleporting around, because, you know, it does save time instead of taking, like, 2 minutes to walk back. So, wait, do I have them saved? No, I don't. Okay, so home. Boom. Not negative 11. 58. Yes, dude, almost teleported me into the wall, but it didn't, so I'm happy. Yeah, got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Guess we're gonna have to start putting stuff up here, huh? Oh, wait, nope, redstone. You're coming with me. Boom, almost have 2 stacks of wood now. That's pretty cool. No! What? God, son of a bitch. God damn, dude. Oh, no, didn't want to full screen that. I don't know if you guys saw that. But if you did, well, that's cool. Now you know who Devin is. Oh, wait, you already do. Kitty Devin. Okay, so... Actually, I'll take that sapling. Whatever. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Actually, need to make a mob... chest. Not right now, Devin! God damn, he makes me want to pull my dick out. No, I'm just kidding. That's a little weird. So I did add in a couple of new changes to the house. You know, takes too much time to... Oh, he's wasting my freaking time. Okay, enchanting room. Boom. Covered it in mossy cobblestone. And this is where the library thing, books, butthole's gonna be. So, yeah, it's that. No, fuck, dude. Am I really gonna lag out? Come on. Okay. No. Lag. Stop it, lag. Stop it. Yo, what the fuck? God damn it. Shut the f- Oh my god. Okay, sorry about that. Close out everything. Skype, mostly included, because Devin. So, I also covered the portal room in mossy cobs. So, yeah. It's gonna look cool. Then the sides and roof are gonna be netherrack. It's gonna look fucking sick. So, house. I was thinking that we should go mining again. Now, last time, we didn't get to spend much time on mining. But this time, I don't know. Let's go ahead and get all our freaking food back. Wish I really had more mushrooms, but whatever. Just whatever. You can torture me like that. I don't care. Okay, so let's go ahead and bring a shovel. We're gonna make a new one. Don't worry. An axe, just in case. Stone sword. Where the hell is my iron sword? Okay, you know, that's cool. Iron swords disappear. It's perfectly natural. I think mine broke, actually. But, so, we got that. Let's see. We don't have no pickaxe. Boom. Gonna have to make more sticks. Okay. Crafting in the making. There we go. Okay, for a second, I thought I made the wrong thing. I was like, shit. But, no, I didn't. So, fuck, oh, Jesus. Okay, so, you know what? Not pistons, not, no. So, arrows, and we're gonna go ahead and grab a bow. And, yeah, we're gonna use that just in case. I do have bones. Okay, that's cool. What else was I gonna grab? Oh yeah, torches. God damn, whenever I need them, I cannot find my torches. Oh wait, they're in here. I'm so stupid. What? Hey, get away from there. You don't own that place, do you? No, I don't think so. Is your friend in there? No, your friend's not in here. Are you dumbass or something? Something. Something. God, my voice keeps cracking. Okay, so let's go and head down into the mines. Boom. Oh. Okay. Oh, I fucking hate creepers, dude, so much. Oh my god, dude, stop. Gonna break someone's face. Stop! Fuck. Oh, Jesus. No! You just want to ruin my day, don't you, creeper? I guess that's why they made creepers. So, yeah. Ooh. You know what? We should collect mushrooms while we're done. While we're down here. In the mines. All alone. Sup, bitch? What the hell? A ravine. That's convenient. Don't really know how to explain that. Dude, we got lucky with the seed. Like, it was a random seed, too. I mean, I may have not... Swear to God, I hate these light glitches, but... But yeah, I swear to God, it's a random seed. Because even though I didn't record the title screen part, it's, you know, I told you why. If you don't know why, go back to my first episode. Because if you're watching this episode without watching the first episode, I don't know what the hell you're doing, dude. You must be like high or something. Oh, jumped. Let's go ahead and get some of this iron. Thank you. Let's go ahead and boom, boom. There we go. Safety. Safety first, everybody. Safety first. And this is where the axe comes involved. Boom. I knew it would be used for something. I just didn't know what. Okay, actually, we should go deeper. Because maybe we'll be able to find some diamonds. Oh my god, dude. If we found diamonds, I would flip. Like, I'd literally flip over. I'd be like, oh. You guys would be like, ha ha. Yeah, you flipped over in your chair. It's so funny. But no, it's not funny. Fucking stop, dude. God, no one likes you, creepers. Hate when I'm just facing the other direction and then hear that. Worst sound ever. Oh, how am I gonna get back up? Really, really. Couldn't get it any worse. Oh, you can't handle this, bro. You can't handle this. Okay. Let's go ahead and boom, boom, boom. Oh, hey, sup? What's up? Wanna meet my sword? His name is Jackie. Jackie-chan. Oh, you freaking mobs, dude. Freaking mobs. Oh, saint. Frick. Oh, dicks. I don't know. Oh, what am I gonna do? I guess, actually, you know what I can do? Be awesome. No, but... Oh my god, thank God, dude. I brought my axe. I want to be able to do this. Frick! Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and get this iron. Okay. So, I'm not stupid. This actually worked out really well. Okay. So, here's the plan. Here's the game plan. Let's get some more wood. Okay. Yep. Perfect. Okay, so we got 4. Nice. Crafting table. Boom. Furnace. crap, we have no coal. Okay, I'm gonna go get some coal. Okay, you guys stay up there, okay? Okay. Oh, wow, how convenient. Okay, so coal, boom. Boom. Oh my god, dude, thanks. Oh, I'm so glad I went in my instincts and brought an axe, or I would be screwed. Well, I mean, I would still be able to destroy it, but it takes so long. Boom, there, we're gonna have an iron axe. Dude, how do you feel about that? Oh wow, more iron over here. Oh, I want some more. More of these mushrooms, dude. Okay, so, boom, look at that proneness right there, proneness. Boom. Oh, no, I do not want that to happen. Maybe I am a little stupid, but boom. Feels great, dude. Really? Are you serious right now? No, fuck you, toll free. Okay, alright, so, nice. Lucky I brought my brain with me. Or I would be screwed. Yeah, I know, right? I just said that. That did just happen. And you did just hear that. So, get used to it. Let's go ahead and grab this iron. Wait, where the... Okay, who's in charge of this place? Seriously. This place is a dump. Like, really? Really? Bat, are you in charge? You little bitch. Okay. Boom. Oh, wow, gold. Nice. Or butter, yeah. Let's go ahead and grab some more coal. What? I didn't say that. Actually, I did. Okay, so, yeah. This is a large vein, I can already tell. Goddamn, dude. Motherlode. Motherlode right here. Oh, more. Yes, bring it to me. Really? More under? What? I mean, I kinda don't mind it. Oh my god, are you serious? This is like the mother load right here, man. I'm gonna have too much coal by the end of this. Yeah, I'm gonna have way too much coal. Like, there's gonna be a chest specifically for coal. Nothing else, just coal. I mean, having a lot of coal is good, but having too much is not. Okay. Oh my god, another mother load. Actually, I don't know if that's a mother load or not. Does this go deeper? Yes! Oh my god, light! Light, that means lava, and that could mean diamonds. Like, what if we actually found diamonds? Get away from me now. I will stab you in your butt. Butt. Oh my god, dude, if I get knocked off, I'm gonna be so pissed. Like, literally, I'm probably gonna throw the computer. I don't know how, but I'm going to. I thought that was a zombie. I was like, what the fuck? But no, it wasn't. Okay. Oh, god. Oh, I hate this. I hate just standing over lava. It sucks, dude. Because you never know. A creeper. I mean, even a slime could screw up your day. I could have swore I just saw a name tag. Herobrine. Oh my god. He's coming for me. Coming for me. Okay, so I want a safe route down, dude. So we can have this waterfall right here as the way to get up, so maybe creatures and stuff won't be able to get up here. I'm trying to maybe scope out where some diamonds are. It's not working out too well. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and cover this. So yeah. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and cover all of it. I'm sorry. Okay. Looks like nothing's out that way, really. Which sucks, but we'll be able to find some soon. Okay? Let's call mutaties. We can get across this, okay? Get across this. Boom. Boom. Oh goddamn, dude. I'm so scared right now. Do not want to die. Oh my god, dude, if I died, I don't know what I would do. I'd probably scream in anger. Punch Devin. I mean, you never know. Devin's like the perfect person right there, just bam. I'm just kidding. But yeah, if you ever feel like punching somebody, punch Devin. Because he really deserves it. Yeah, I know. He does, dude. He does. Okay? So if you ever see him, just pow. That sounded wrong. That sounded really wrong. Just pow. Pow him. Pow him to death. Okay, so we need to find some freaking diamonds, dude. We need diamonds. We really need diamonds. It's like, I'm not joking right now. We need diamonds. I cannot live anymore if I don't find any diamonds. Yeah, that's how serious it is. I know, right? Boom, just enough. We're actually gonna light that up. Okay, so what level am I at? 11. Perfect, dude. That's like the perfect spot for diamonds. I don't know where all the diamonds are. Oh, man. I should have brought a bucket. Son of a whore. What the? Well, we got suicidal bats, but I don't know. I guess that's okay. As long as they're committing suicide, I'm okay with that. Looks like there might be a opening, something right there. It does, because look at it. Look at it. Okay. We're making our way safety. Or safely, as I should say. Do not like that. I do not like that, okay? Do not like that. Oh, God. Dude, if anything knocks me into the lava, I will take vengeance. It's like when Steve farted. Oh my god, dude. Oh, so risky. This is so risky, what we're doing right now. What the hell? Oh, they're just dying. Good. Good riddance. Okay. It's okay. If I get suffocated by gravel, oh my god, that would suck. It's like, I went into the mines and died. How? Suffocated by gravel. I'd rather die by lava. I didn't say I want to. I'd say I'd rather. Okay? You hear that, mobs? You hear that? Yeah, you better. Boom. Oh man, if I get lost. Actually, I can just teleport. Yeah, that's right, I'm an Enderman. Boom. Let's go ahead and cover this up. I don't like that. Do you guys? I just don't like the, like it right there. Okay. So there has to be a diamonds around here somewhere. Okay? There has to. There just has to. Looks like there's some obsidian right there. Oh, Jesus! Oh, God, where did you come from? Where did you come from? Is there... Why? Why you do this, man? Let's go ahead and set up a torch. Oh, we did not find diamonds. So I have failed. Actually, wait, hold on. Oh, my God. We have not failed yet. I mean, it kind of looks like we did. Yeah, I think we did. Oh, fuck. We can always strip mine. You know? I am a stripper, so I'd be good at that. Okay. Don't break on me. Oh, what if, like, right when we find diamonds, it breaks? No, it breaks there. Okay. Okay, well, whatever. You know, I didn't even want that pickaxe. I didn't, to be honest. Oh my god, lag. Oh my god, never lag by lava. Lag lava and just doesn't mix. Okay, let's go ahead and... Okay, don't have it down. Negative 11. 58. 127. Oh, you bitch. Ugh. Back home safely. Okay. Well, that was 25 minutes. I think so. Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to, you know, comment, rate, subscribe. And, yeah, that's it for this video. So, thanks for watching. And peace!